Turkish TV series are popular in Turkey and around the world because of high production quality, fantastic acting and powerful plotlines. Though Turkish dramas are being dubbed to on air at local television of UAE, India, Saudi Arabia and Pakistan, but hardcore fans love to watch them with English subtitle as well. And today our video is arranged with top 5 romantic dramas in Turkey. Number 5. Siyah Beyaz Ask. Siyah Beyaz Ask is a Turkish romantic drama television series starring Ibrahim Çelikkol, Birce Akalay, Muhammet Uzuner, Arzu Gamze Kilinç, Dizdar and Deniz Celiloglu. It premiered on Show TV on 16 October 2017 and consolidated on 28 May 2018. Number 4. Adini Feriha Koydum. Adini Feriha Koydum is a Turkish television drama series produced by Med Yapim. The series was broadcast on Show TV. It is written by Melis, Civelek and Sirma, Yanik. Number 3. Ask Laftan Anlamaz. Ask Laftan Anlamaz is a Turkish romantic drama television series broadcast on Show TV. The show premiered on 15 June 2016. It stars Hande Erçel as Hayat, Uzun and Burak, Deniz as Murat Sarsilmaz. The series is set in Istanbul and follows a workplace romantic at a multinational fashion company, Sarte. Number 2. Erkensi Kuş. Erkensi Kuş is a 2018 television series produced by Gold Film for Star TV. Senem, a young girl with aspirations of becoming a writer, is forced by her parents to choose between an arranged marriage and finding a proper job. Number 1. Kara Sevda. Kara Sevda is a Turkish drama series produced by Ibrahim that premiered on Star TV on 14 October 2015. The first season consists of 35 episodes and the season final aired on 15 June 2016. The second season premiered on 21 September 2016. It consists of 39 episodes and the final aired on 21 June 2017. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment and share. And don't forget to subscribe.